I was trying to show the memory that I have of our children and that experience of trying to be there for them, but trying to be as light touch as possible, because the more they're doing it, the more they're learning. So as I was working on this collection of drawings, I'm trying essentially to reveal something that is intangible. It's something in their body language that is very fleeting. It's the tiniest little detail, but it has all of the meaning.